Hawaii.
Oh, I always get it wrong. X goes to Hawaii.
So, no, you see for here. So it's nine, so it's minus minus four. So it's that equals? Yeah, so it's plus four, isn't it? So it'd be y equals four. No, I mean y equals four there.
Okay.
Wow,
that's really good.
So this is a straight line.
It's difficult. This one, it's not a straight line anymore.
That's the one you
didn't
know.
It's going to be... It's
going to
be... It's going to be...
And then...
That's what a cubic is like. That's a cubic. You know that quadratic. And then we've got the straight lines. And these are the equations. So try and match them up. See if you can do it. You know what I'm saying? And then use the same thing
like that. Yeah. Well, something like that. We use Pythagoras' theorem to do this. Which is just this side right here, the hypotenuse. We know it's going to be longer than 3 meters, and we know it's going to be longer than 1.7 meters. So, what do you want to call this side? C? A? Okay? B. So we have B squared, and equal to this distance here, which is equal to 3 squared, plus 1.7 squared. So, use this formula here. Calculate this distance, which we're going to call b. So using your calculator, let's type in. What value here?
Minus 1.